business. That when you treat it as a business, even when you walk in silence and people can't see what you're doing, one day the fruits of your labor will be made open. First of all, I thank God for giving me the insight to believe that this is possible.